And a man died cleaning a cement mixer at Christich Monterey Pipe Company. The machine was turned on with him inside. CalOSHA is investigating. The company says that they're in shock and have no further comment.